certain temperatures, it will burn easily. But that molten flux and the slag all comes spattering off when it hits the metal. We did have a fire, about 10 years ago. I was forge welding late in the evening, and it's always a good idea to stay for half an hour after you've quit, make sure nothing's smoldering. Well, I used to have a charcoal bin in that corner, and there was a little door under there to go into the shovel to get charcoal out. Yeah. And something must have come out here, bounced off, and ricocheted into there. But I never saw it. You don't smell charcoal burning.